ปวดเมียนอันตรายจิตสนาหาสมสมะนวมเจ็ดนารีดอสรสอาดมันเนี่ยเฮียนรถตัวช่วยสงครุกู้ดันดังระบอเนียงได้เนื้อขนมรถยนต์กลมป้องแต่เมียนเพลิงฉาบเฉยสังหาบอะไรรูปเพียบวิดาโอมุยบานโพล่าเมืองฮันปีนารีดอสรสอาดมันเนี่ยปานรถสมดาวตัวรถรถยนต์ได้กลมป้องเช็ดดังใบช่วยสงครุกู้ดันดังระบอเนียงนังมัดเพียบบุญเนี่ยระบอเนียงได้ช่วยเนื้อเนื้อเพลิงเทยงดาวิมันคลายกรวดธนะดอลครูเนียงนักนงวิตาโอได้ตัวบ้านปีกระไซที่ตรังทิมีบ้านบังฮันปีรถยนต์มาบีเอ็มดับเบิลยูเอ็มโฟร์ปัวซอมวยเครื่องบัดบ้องกากรุบกรงหายรออัลเตอร์ปะห้างลวดทำหนิงส้มจมเรียบถาวิตาโอนี้มีรถเยอะเพลประไฮล์มาเพนตีการประไดใช้ในม้องประไฮล์พรำหนังสายซับเนตีปรึกไงซาวថ្ងៃទី13ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2021ដែលជាថ្ងៃទី2នៃពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំចិនក្នុងហេតុការណ៍នោះភ្លើងសញ្ញារបស់រថយន្តត្រូវបានគេឃើញថាលោតផ្លិតប្រហែល15វិនាទីមុនពេលរថយន្តត្រូវបានឆេះប្រមាណជា20វិនាទីក្រោយមកអ្នកនាងរ៉េបេអូស អូស៊ីបានបង្ហាញខ្លួននៅក្នុងវីដេអូដោយនាងរត់ឯមិត្តភ័ក្ដិរបស់នាងបើករថយន្តមកឈប់នៅខាងឆ្វេងដៃមិត្តភ័ក្ដិរបស់អ្នកនាងអូដំបងឡើយបាននៅរត់តម្រង់ទៅឡានក្នុងកំពង់ឆាប់ឆេះប៉ុន្តែប្រហែលជា3វិនាទីក្រោយគេឃើញគាត់រត់ចូលទៅក្នុងហាងដែលនៅខាងឆ្វេងដៃរបស់គាត់ទៅវិញរីឯអ្នកនាងរ៉េបេអូអូស៊ីយេត្រូវបានគេឃើញថារត់តម្រង់ទៅរថយន្តដែលកំពុងតែឆេះមានអណ្ដាតភ្លើងសន្ធោសន្ធៅនាងរត់ចូលទៅក្នុងបំណងទាញយកគូដណ្ដឹងរបស់នាងដែលកំពុងតែអង្គុយនៅកៅអីតាកុងតែជាអកុសលនាងមិនអាចជួយគេបានដោយរថយន្តមានភ្លើងឆាបឆេះជាលើកទី2នៅពេលនេះមិត្តភ័ក្ដិរបស់នាងបានចូលទៅទាញនាងចេញក្រោយហេតុការណ៍នេះប្រហែលជា7នាទីរថយន្តពន្លត់អគ្គិភ័យបានមកដល់និងធ្វើការពន្លត់អស់រយៈពេល30នាទីទើបរលត់សូមបញ្ជាក់ថាអ្នកនាងអូអាយុ26ឆ្នាំជាអតីតអ្នកបម្រើតាមយន្តហោះនាងមានសមត្ថភាពធ្ងន់ធ្ងរសម្រាប់នៅក្នុងមន្ទីរពេទ្យសង្ហបរិយហើយនាងត្រូវបានគេរាយការណ៍ថាបានទទួលរងការរលាករហូត 80% នៃរាងកាយរបស់នាងសូមអរគុណបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នារាល់កំហុសឆ្គងនិងពាក្យពេចន៍ដែលមិនសមរម្យសូមមេត្តាខន្តីអភ័យទោសដល់ក្រុម Channel របស់យើងខ្ញុំផងសូមកុំភ្លេចជួយចុច Subscribe និងរូបកណ្ដឹងម្នាក់មួយដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូនិងព័ត៌មានផ្លាច់ៗប្រចាំថ្ងៃជាច្រើនទៀតសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា